Effie!
You harass my men, destroy my equipment, and cost my client millions. Give me one good reason I should not kill you right now.
Listen, I don't like you, you don't like me. But Lee has your client inside this building right now, and he's gonna kill him if we don't do something. We could fight each other, or we could fight Lee, but not both. Does that mean we're good?
You will help me secure Norman. After that, I make no promises.
Works for me. Lee's out of control.
You secure Osborne. I will talk to them.
Nice to have friends. Okay, Lee. No more running. This ends tonight. This is insanity. I have to find a way to reach the Martin Lee I know. The man who killed Feast. No way to go but down.
Turn back, Spider-Man. This is me and Osborne.
I know about the accident. I know what happened to your parents.
The accident? You sound as clinical as Osborne. My parents died because of me. Because of what Osborne did to me.
You're more than your past. Don't let it control you.
I tried so hard to make my parents proud. To honor their legacy. But to truly honor them, Osborne must see justice.
I won't let you do this, Martin.
Lee's pain, his anger, it's fueling his power.
Only sample.
No! No, Martin! Look, I told you I'm sorry. It was an accident. I was trying to help!
You don't help people. You use them.
This won't bring your parents back.
Why do you insist on trying to save this piece of scum?
I'm trying to save you, Martin. Don't let revenge win. Fight it!
For too long.
Osborne deserves true justice. He won't see it unless you stop now.
I'll never stop.
No!
crimes will be on your head!
Martin, you can walk away!
No! Osborne must suffer!
I know you can beat the demon, Martin!
Beat the demon? I am the demon!
That is a big demon.
Be over soon.
I sure hope so.
My will is stronger than yours.
I know. But this is the wrong way, Martin.
Useless. Otto?
That look on your face. You can't imagine how satisfying it is. Ready for your final act?
Hey. Hey.
Where's Otto?
Gone. I would not worry about him right now.
He needs a hospital.
No hospital.